batteries.
Yeah, come on then.
I will.
Pass the rope up, Kelly. Properly.
Who's on duty, Saffy?
Well, it's Bradley.
Oh, no, Emily catches.
His missile never catches.
And, yeah, Emily.
Hey,
look, it's the wind. Stop your fight.
Look who's coming! Hard men themselves!
You won't be saying that! You won't say that, you need to tell me.
Yeah, I really believe you.
Just got the upper pass the rope.
Stop your
Calm down! Get ahead of it, okay? Get it! Pass it up then.
Yeah,
yeah. Look at that wet out to climb a tree.
Brilliant. Come on, I'll show
you.
Ah, yeah. You think you're...
Stop! She's going!
Get out now, will you?
No way.
Get off.
Get up!
I just... Let's see you get up here.
I just think you're in case you're just trying to be a he-man.
I just be quiet.
Stop!
Good job you didn't cut us, Ollie.
Let's see you get up here then, you wet.
I don't know.
You wet fart.
Kill me, told you to shut up.
I'll do it.
Let's see you get up there. You piss me when you get up there.
Yeah.
Yeah,
shut up, kill me.
Ollie, what could it be? Not like you.
Oh, they'll be wet then, and this one.
Give him a ticket there for me.
Come on, man.
You have this wolf.
Oh, he's a gangly.
He's not a reason, Kelly.
Come on,
I'll get me, we'll get him a stretcher.
Oh no, still warm is it?
The other wet's coming down.
Oh yes, watch out! Oh,
come on, you wet!
Then wet, any time.
Finished.
Who wants any help?
Sit down, shit.
Come on. I've got this one.
You give up.
You've got to be with me.
No way.
I'm going to hear you.
What?
What the hell's going on here, lads?
Well, come on.
Oh, sorry, sir.
Who's responsible for this? Hey, come on, McDermott, who was it?
I don't know,
sir. Well, come on. I saw you smoking earlier on, isn't that right?
No.
Here you were down by the green box.
I won't smoke.
We're smoking nowhere, were we?
No, we weren't, Maz, honestly.
You were, because you could see your mouth.
No way.
Yeah,
we could see your mouth from the...
Right, just shut up, lads. Hey, look, Oliver, it was you again, wasn't it?
No.
But I've told you before about this. Look, don't you give me any of your cheek, lad. Go on. What are you staring at me for? I said don't give me any of your cheek. You were smoking, weren't you?
No. Don't know what you're talking about. We weren't smoking.
You could see
you
two smoking and I looked
them up. You're in trouble. Keep your nose out, Katie.
Come on.
Shut up.
Right, lads, you can just jolly well go inside. Go on.